In this video, I want to talk about the Rode Wireless Go. That's what you see here. So this comes with two pieces. This piece here connects with this to some type of device, like a phone or a camera. Sometimes you have to have an adapter, but yeah, you can connect it to pretty much anything. And then this one, you clip on, it has a little clip, and there's the microphone. And it's wireless, right? It's an awesome little mic. It comes with this really convenient carrying case by Rode. Comes with it, really nice. I've had this for a while. I have used it a lot. I've dropped it and it hasn't broken. That's not to say that you should drop it on purpose. The battery life is pretty good. I haven't really timed it, but I know I can get at least 2 hours out of this thing. Definitely at least 2 hours. It charges fairly fast. It comes with these USBs that you plug into here, right here. Oops, there it is. I dropped it again. Right here, you plug something in here. And then it plugs into a USB. So you have this end and the other end is a USB. And I just plug it into my laptop and charge it that way. And it charges pretty quickly. It doesn't take forever to charge. Overall, I think it's a great mic. You know, there's other wireless mics out there. I got this one because it was affordable. I think Rode is probably one of the first companies to make it more affordable for regular people to have like a really good quality wireless mic. So there is a new one out now, the Rode Wireless Go 2. It's supposed to be better, and I'm sure it is, but honestly, I think the difference is not that much. I've seen some videos where people compare them both, and there's not much of a difference. So for now, I'm going to keep mine. I'm going to keep my Wireless Go 1. I'm probably not going to get the new one since I already have this one. Really great microphone. So if you're looking for a wireless mic, this could certainly be a pretty decent choice. Great battery life. Great range, by the way. At least 20 feet. Again, I've used this a lot extensively and it has held up pretty well. I hope this video has been helpful. Good luck.